फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम बैक टू माय चैनल मोटर बीस्ट। प्लीज सब्सक्राइब एंड प्रेस बेल आइकॉन फॉर द मोर अपडेट्स। हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम बैक टू माय चैनल मोटर बीस्ट। एज यू कैन गेट फ्रॉम द थंबनेल, दिस इज गोइंग टू बी अ पियागो विस्पा 150। आई हैव डन ऑलरेडी व्लॉग ऑफ नोटा 125, प्लीज गो एंड चेक, लिंक इज हियर इन द आई बटन। सो दिस इज 150, सॉरी फॉर लेट ऑफ डिले ऑफ दिस व्लॉग। First is first, these are the headlights of the Vespa 150, and halogens, no LED DRLs on this offer. Strome SXR 160 got all the LEDs on offer. You get only halogens on this offer at Vespa 150 till in 2021 generation, and Piaggio badge at the center and Vespa written here. So this is small size of scooter and but very powerful in the engine, I have accept that. And these are the air vents at the front, but there is no engine at the front, but these are the retro look design with the chrome line finish of the front look of these air vents, fake air vents. And these are the, so I'm removing these wrap, and these are the indicators of the front, and also halogens of the indicators. And these look at the front as mudguard, as a chrome finish of mudguard, and this mudguard is very beautiful, and all the metallic used on this vehicle is heavy quality of metal used in this vehicle. And these alloy wheels are very awesome, and this is a fan speed of alloy wheels, and fan design of alloy wheels are very nice, and then gloss black finish of alloy wheels, and tubeless tires on offer. The profile of the tire is 110-70s, 11 inches tires at the front, and rear you get the 10 inches tires. The front has 11 inches, and these are the tubeless tires, and my nice performance of 11 inches tires and tubeless tires on offer. And coming to other side, so you get the disc size massive enough for this tire treatment of this Bybrake disc, nice quality single channel ABS return badge there, and the front as a monopoly single shock absorber, nice performance of that. But skiddy in higher speeds, you should be very careful of that. And chrome finish on the this retro look design of mudguard at the front, and this is a side profile. Color treatment on this bike is very nice, all the colors of the Vespa is very nice done. And see the space between here, very nice. Foot pegs are very nice, you can grab finish of foot pegs are very nice. Plastic treatment on these, and these are the plastic treatment again for the nice grip on the foot pegs. And rear foot pegs also fixed to this, no adjustable of rear foot pegs, completely fixed to this. And 150 badge written there, and you get a boot space here also. So this is a trick of the boot space, small enough of boot space. Here you can see both the sides, a lot of space occupied by that. And this is the space of it, no nothing I can say, 2 liters of water bottle easily you can fix in that. And this is a side profile, Vespa written there. Color treatment on this bike is very nice, look at the yellow treatment of this color, it's very nice. All the colors I have said already, matic finish also very nice. You get Vespa matte finish on Nota, and you won't get matte finish on this. And Vespa written there, reflected here, you can see nice design, and no cross cuttings, and bold design, old school design we can say, and old scooter we can say. And this is a fan, and copper finish of silencer exhaust is written, exhaust pipe is given in the copper finish, color treatment on copper. And this is a chrome plate on the exhaust, very nice. And see the air vents again on the fake air vents of these chrome finish lines, and completely matic finish of engine, and matic black finish of engine color. So the here you can see again alloy wheels, I like this treatment of this alloy wheels, very nice. They are nice, attractive look and aerodynamic design of this alloy wheels. And the profile of the rear tire is 120-70, 10 inches I have said already, front as 11 inches, rear coming to as 10 inches, tubeless tires on offer. And these are the indicators of halogens, and you get off by halogens of tail light, no LEDs on offer. Chrome treatment again here, number plate placement is there, and nice finish again, number plate, these should be in plastic treatment again, nice color finish of that. And rear profile is this, and here you can see the pillion holder is very nice, with that only the almost look of the vehicle rear is coming. And you get a small size of this seat treatment, single seat, and pillion seat is large enough for wide angle, and you get a smaller at the front in the driver position, but massive comfortable at the long dress also, I have no doubt at all in that. And coming to here, VXL 3V iVTEC written here, engine and BS6 vehicle is this. And This is a chrome plate finish of kick rod you get, and this is a filter and silver finish of engine has done here. And see the completely package of the engine, very nice, a grab finish, completely packed of engine, very nice occupied of this, and nice treatment of that, I like that. And double shunt treatment is there. So this is a front look, and here you can see the fuel box you can operate from here. This is a box for that, and sorry for side view mirrors are not installed now. And you get in a ground chrome treatment, very attractive, trust me, that very nice look from that only. So I have no time to install for that, and I have this vehicle from last 2 days, no time to do a vlog on this, so very dusty, and I have no time to wash in my house also for this now. So these are the silver treatment of aluminum finish of brake levers, very nice, and silver treatment again on the handlebar. Vespa written detail here, you can see in the handlebars. So Vespa written again on the both the sides. And coming to here, horn is massive enough, indicators has given here, high beam and low beam switch is very nice. See the look of the high beam and low beam switch, very nice done. So this is a front of handlebars, and here you can see the modes button written here. From here only you can operate the modes of the time, odometer, trip A, trip B of this. And this is the engine kill switch, it has to be, but it is not there. You get in the top end variant of this, now it is in dummy, and this is a self start button is given here. These aluminum brakes are very nice levers, very nice performing of that. And coming to instrument cluster. So coming to the instrument cluster, you get no swipe on offer, but only in digital meter you get a full swipe. And ABS written blinking is key here. And this is the instrument cluster, simple, and no digital meter, you get only smaller digital meter and indications in the instrument cluster. Here you can see lot of indications on offer. So speedometer is given here, no, and RPM meter also fixed in that only. So only for 7000 RPM you have been given. And small digital meter, you get a fuel indication, time, trip A, trip B, odometer, total is given here. Fuel indication is given here, indicators is given here, and these are the indications for the high beam and low beam, engine heat up and cool, nothing much. And overall, this is a Vespa walker and video. Quickly let's go to test drive and see. So this is a Vespa walker and video, and indicators are on halogens, I have said already. So overall, this is a walker on of all new Vespa BS6 150. I have done already note up, please go and check. And test drive is awesome performance. Let's go to test drive and see. So guys, this is a Vespa 150, so let's go to test drive. Very silent and very different engine. Coming to 125, let's go out of this route. Handlebars are very small, and control in this vehicle is very nice. Easily we can maneuver it in the city rides. To 60, and in the mid range it is some struggling, but compared to Nota 125, compared to 150 Vespa, 125 Nota is very nice in performance. I have impressed very lot of that. And please go and check that I button is given here. So this is 150cc engine, but 150cc engine is said, but I'm not feeling the enthusiasm from the Vespa of 150cc engine. Not having that much confidence of Nota 125 because of small handlebars and small vehicle and small tires, but the tires had should be given 12 inches front, and also coming to rear you has to be given 12 inches only. Because of that, front has 11 and 10, rear has a 10 inches. We are losing the confidence of the vehicle while driving in the higher speeds, and in the cornering of the vehicles now we have seen very much low confidence in the vehicle has giving. This vehicle is not to give a throttle of higher speeds.
top speed. Very disappointing. Brakes are too good, front as a disc and rear as a drum brake. Brakes are too good performing because of the disc size is massive and the tire size profile is very low. Because of that, the confidence of the vehicle is very much losing and not having that much confidence in the cornerings and in the harder on brakes are losing the confidence of the vehicle. I am disappointed about that. So controlling in the higher speeds is very difficult task in this 150cc of Vespa. And this engine is 149cc engine at 11 PS of power at 6750 RPM and 10 Nm of torque at 6000 RPM. So as Vespa of Piaggio said, so this 150cc engine is very smaller side, so handle bars are very closer, and because of that, design of the vehicle is not much satisfactory of that because of not having confidence in the higher speeds, and you get a distract of this vehicle because of the higher speeds and cornering of the vehicle. I've said many times, see, the brakes are too good performing, but disc size is massive and tire size is lower. Turning radius is very small. Easily you can turn in the short radius vehicle, and easily you can handle in the city rides. So this engine has very powerful, but tire profile is disappointing overall. All the ratio of the vehicle balancing is not. We are not getting satisfaction of these tires, and it should be somewhere increased. And body size of the dimension also be somewhere increased. Then only the confidence will be increased. And order of controlling the higher speeds very much a danger and very disappointing me of that. And you get a 150cc engine, and in coming to, it's a fuel injection BS6 vehicle, and your fuel capacity of this vehicle is 5.5 liter. Why not 6.7 liters of fuel capacity of this vehicle? Why not 7 liters round figure? And mileage of the vehicle is 45 km/L and 1.2 liters of reserve, as we know, and ground clearance of the vehicle is 160 mm of ground clearance. All the Vespa vehicles have a ground clearance of 160 mm of ground clearance, as we know, but the tire profile in this Vespa 150 has lesser compared to Nota 125, and 125 engine of Vespa is massive enough of this dimension, because the higher engines you go, the pickup is also more and the torque is also more, and to control the vehicle in the higher speeds you get some difficult in highways. In city rides easily you can maneuver it, and easily you can ride and handle the vehicle, nothing much difference of that. And overall, these dimensions of the vehicle is some slippery side, and handling the higher speeds is very difficult. So I have said already that, and the comparison ratio of this vehicle is 8:8:1. So it has a single cylinder air cooled engine, 3 valves per each cylinder. So single cylinder is massive enough for 150cc engine, I have, as we know. So overall, nothing much to say of this vehicle. I have done already a vlog, complete detailed vlog of Nota 125. Compared to that, this is only engine placement is difference between both the bikes. That is 125cc engine, this is 150cc engine. But I like the Nota only because 125cc engine is massive enough of this Vespa 125 Nota, and Nota has a matic black finish, is excellent, and chrome treatment on that. I like the treatment on that compared to this. This color treatment is also very nice, and yellow treatment is the significant mark of the Vespa, as we know, because in lot of movies the yellow color treatment of Vespa only will be used of scooters, and these in scooter as a retro design, and only that reason is disappointing me, nothing much. Overall, all the features are nice, and price segment is also very nice. I am not revealing the price of the vehicle because I have already added the contact details in the description. Please go and contact and get the price exactly of this 150cc engine, and definitely buy the Nota 125. And if you want an interest in the 150cc of scooters, definitely you can choose this vehicle of Vespa, nothing much difference of that. And if you want this BS6 of 150cc SLX Vespa, so please visit near Kukatpally showroom. And compared to suspension, front has a single monopoly shock absorber, and rear has also single monopoly shock absorber. Suspension is excellent, I can say, no difficulties in the suspension, nothing much. And brakes are also too good. Only in handling the vehicle you should be experienced of this vehicle, and you should have some confidence of riding this vehicle. Order on brakes, the vibrations are a lot, and you lose the confidence of the vehicle in the higher speeds. So once again, let's give a throttle and see in the higher speeds how it's performing. Front brake is massive. As per my opinion, this front disc should be some reduced because of that. A lot of controlness, and you get a stabilization also not much. Let's give a throttle. Vespa 125 is better choice as per my opinion. And again, you want another choice in 150, you should go definitely SLX 160. Superb bike, and new look and advanced features has been done in the SLX 160. I have done just now vlog of that, and if you want, please go and check the price segment of SLX 160 also, same in the description of that video. On the this is a vlog of walkaround and test video of Vespa 150. If you like the video, please give it thumbs up, and if you till not subscribe to my channel, please subscribe, press the bell icon, follow me on Instagram, link in the description. For more updates, please subscribe. Thank you so much, guys.